All right, guys, so this is like day three or four now. We arrived in Grand Cayman, or the Cayman Islands. Once again, if you haven't watched them, this is the Carnival Dream. Today, did some interesting things. Did the coral, did some coral reef snorkeling, I have to think of the word there, and checked out some stingrays. Did that through Carnival, so I'll sort of, yeah, that'd probably be a better backdrop. And kind of busy today in Cayman. We're in port with, I think, six other ships. I'll show you guys those real quick. It's the MSC Opera is one of them. That's the MSC Opera. It came with us from, it's kind of convoying with us. It came from Jamaica. So that's the MSC Opera. I think MSC is Italian or Chinese or something. We're much bigger than that ship. Get you a better view of the water. The water's crystal clear. I'm up on the bow again. And behind the MSC Opera, I don't know if you can see the X smokestack up there. That is the Celebrity Equinox, which is a really big ship too. Probably about our size. These are little tender boats. They bring people, since Grand Cayman does not have a cruise port or terminal, they have to ferry people from our boat to the ferry port and back. I think the depths, this ship is very deep, so I don't think there's enough depth for this ship to come up and park. Over here is another ship from our company here. This is Carnival Sensation. This ship is a 2009 model. I think that's like a 91, maybe. Pretty old. I'm gonna see if I get any higher, I can get to see the. Nah, I don't think you can be able to see it. But yeah, that's the Grand Cayman. Cayman Islands, rather. I don't think there's another ship over here. Oh yeah, there is. That is the Eurodam, the Holland America Line Eurodam. That's a pretty big ship back there. They had their own tenders. So maybe we'll go back to the stern and check that out real quick. But that is the Eurodam. That's a very pretty ship. I like how it has the black on the bottom and the white on the top. People scuba diving and snorkeling right there. There must be a little reef. I don't know if it comes up in the photos, but you can see the different colors. That's the little reef areas. And I made some, you guys will probably see it later on in this video, but made some snorkeling videos. Hopefully you guys get to see some cool wildlife. And this ship is, it's an Italian-made ship, but it's registered in Panama, so we're flying the Panama flag. Yeah, let me go see if I can go to the other end of the ship and we can go check out that the new Holland America Line Eurodam, MS Eurodam. And I'm on the Carnival Dream, MS Carnival Dream, if anybody was wondering. Alright, be back with you. Well, let's see. Yeah, I can probably go all the way down. Two laps around this, I believe, is 1 mile. So, anyway, we get to see the other one too. Let's see here. Give you a figure out how big this thing actually is. Some wind buffers. It's quite windy when we're under sail, I guess. That ship's pretty small compared to ours. Maybe a little bit different. Maybe a little smaller. I know this Eurodam's probably roughly the same size. Now you can see that Holland America Line. It's Eurodam. Kind of cool looking ship. It looks very similar to our ship. And you can see sort of the Celebrity cruise lines. It's the one with the two funnels. It's about to get bright. I think since we're in port too, we have to burn diesel instead of bunker fuel. Got the Carnival Sensation in the Holland America Line Eurodam. That one's pretty, a lot smaller than the one we're on right now. That one's roughly the same size. Ours is probably maybe a little bigger. Walk around this side, maybe see a little bit of Grand Cayman. I think the Eurodam has their own tenders, I think, so they pulling people on and off that way. And that's Grand Cayman. Yeah, you'll probably see some more video, more of this video in the water. There's a lot of sea life here. Alright, you guys, so I don't know where this video is going to end up for how much longer it's going to go, but appreciate you guys watching. Next stop should be Cozumel, Mexico. We'll see. Till then.